Okay, so anyway, Dragon Quest is great so far. Are you having fun playing the game?
Yeah, I can basically just sit here and kill a bunch of stuff, bro. I think,
And
yeah,
this
what you made this girl, right?
Yeah. So, but you can either pick her or the other guys, so you don't, like, create their look. You just pick them.
And then I'm guessing, like, people join you along the way or something.
Yeah. You get some stuff. So, like, all the red, obviously, is the bad guys and all that business.
You level up.
You level up.
Oh, God.
So your meter on the left side.
Yep.
You hit circle.
Go
You go
high
into, like,
tension.
Mode, yeah. So when you run into a big group of guys.
I didn't know if I want to go high tension yet. These guys are, these little gumdrops.
They don't deserve it. They don't deserve it.
Well, maybe these flying cows, though.
Okay, so you haven't been playing anything because you were on tour,
yeah.
as was I, on the same tour in Europe. Did you get sick at all?
I was the second person to get sick, I believe.
Almost patient zero.
Yep. and then, what, you were... No, you weren't the last because people are sick today.
People are sick today.
Yeah.
Yes.
A lot of people.
There's a couple people sick today. So.
I second to last. We got on the plane, and as soon as the plane took off from Stuttgart, Germany, back to the States.
What was that again?
Stuttgart, Germany.
Stuttgart.
Yep.
So, sat down, the plane takes off, and then my stomach completely flipped. And then, on that 9-hour flight, I threw up 15 times.
See, now I don't know what was worse, because you were puking all flight.
Yeah.
But I was puking all show up until my match.
Yeah.
So I don't know which one's worse.
I was thinking that maybe yours was worse. Ooh, here we go. So then when your deal is almost done, hit circle again and it'll do a big attack. Yeah. Oh, press circle again. Yeah. Okay, yeah. So you threw up all show to your match. I threw up all flight. I was thinking
yeah.
that all show is worse, but then, like, when I experienced all flight, I think that might be worse.
Well, that's, and I'm thinking, because, like...
Cause during the show, you could go lay down somewhere.
Well, I was sitting in the locker room the whole time.
Yeah.
But you have to go and wrestle. At least this, you're just sitting there, and the only thing you have to do is walk to the next thing to sit. So you just gotta sit down.
But
I was okay sitting down. It was when I got up and tried to walk to the curtain.
See, that I wasn't okay sitting down.
Oh.
Except when I fell asleep in the bathroom trying to get it out of my body.
Yeah. See, I was curled up the whole time, and I was okay, and as soon as I stood up, then I would puke.
And you didn't want to take any Pepto-Bismol.
I didn't
you
need
refused.
It. I didn't need
you
it.
He refused. He wouldn't take it.
My body was trying to throw up for a reason.
Oh, we won.
To stop it.
Every monster outside of town cleared up.
Easy.
So tell tell the people how long the flight was.
9 hours?
Nine.
It was like 10
hours.
10 hours?
I watched
oh, it was a lot.
Six and a half movies.
Six and a half movies?
Yeah.
Were they decent movies?
I watched The Hobbit trilogy.
Okay.
I watched all three of them. I watched Ted 2.
That's like 9 hours right there.
I watched Trainwreck.
How was Trainwreck?
Jesus, come in.
It was okay. It wasn't bad.
Okay.
So that was like a good, solid level of Dragon Quest. Check it out. You saw the gameplay. This, Prince Pretty, make sure you follow him on Twitter.
Mm-hmm.
At Gorgeous. That's three M's?
Three M's.
Gorgeous. Make sure you follow your boy, Austin Creed, on Twitter. At Xavier Woods, PhD. Follow Slim J on Twitter. What's your Twitter?
I don't have a Twitter.
You don't have a Twitter?
Oh, come
Slim.
On.
I ain't got in the world. I got to get on your level to get a Twitter.
No, you just get a Twitter.
You just make one. This could get you immediately.
Facebook? I'm on Facebook still.
Slim J.
I'm Tadpole Slim J. Lick 'em. Look it up. You got to get it. Tadpole Slim J. Lick 'em. Look me up. Facebook, YouTube. Click 'em.
I love stuff like that.
Alright, so that was Superstar Save Point. Make sure you share, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And no matter the circumstance, make sure that you always keep it tight.